You can bet we're going to see some styling and profiling from the Nature Boy here.
And when he's done, he'll probably do some limousine riding, jet flying, and kiss stealing. You'd have to assume that from Nate. What a shot!
Sami Zayn is taking advantage of every opportunity here, and he knows he has the upper hand. You can feel it.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
A quick reversal by Ric Flair.
Oh, and a jaw-jacking punch. Man, that one rocked him.
Sami Zayn making a move.
Well, he was able to reverse it and get out of that. And that one hurt his hand. Oh, man, what impact from that suplex. What a reversal. I bet they could hear that one up in the rafters.
And he hits this kick. What impact. And Ric Flair reverses it.
Reversal. Hurricanrana tossing his opponent down. And that punch lands hard.
And we're going back between the ropes.
Oh, dear, look at that. Now that's how you hurt an opponent.
A quick reversal by Ric Flair. Ric Flair is a force within the ring. Beautiful counter by Flair.
Only the Nature Boy could execute a reversal with such style.
You know, you're going to need a real strategy if you're going up against Ric Flair. The Nature Boy is a 16-time world champion. I mean, whatever you do, do not let Ric Flair control the pace of the match. Son, the Nature Boy will grind you down and dissect you until you black out from the figure four. You don't believe me? Just ask the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes. And he's toast. And Ric Flair reverses it.
The Nature Boy, Ric Flair.
That should do it right there. The damage has definitely been done. Now it may just be a matter of time.
No way. What a move from Sami Zayn. That's how you impress the WWE Universe, folks.
Oh, what a painful kick. Oh!
Here we go with Sami Zayn.
No! That'll put your lights out quick. He's enjoying this. Oh, big elbow. That should do it.
Sami Zayn making a move.
And a Hurricanrana.
He thinks he has it.
One, two.
He kicked out at 2.5. How'd he do that?
And Ric Flair reverses it.
Oh, my. Look at this.
Ric Flair scores with a tremendous move.
He wasted no time going for that pin.
No, somehow.
Rolling out of the ring, and it might be time for him to reassess the situation.
Turning it around, it's Sami Zayn with the reversal.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Sami Zayn with the reversal.
Heads up! Oh my gosh!
And this has got to be it.
Two.
What?
Oh, he kicked out! Unbelievable! Big right hand right to the chin. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Look out, Ric Flair is measuring.
And Ric Flair nails it! Into the cover, hooks the leg.
And Sami Zayn just powers through it. Here we go with Sami Zayn. Beautiful counter by Flair.
Only the Nature Boy can execute a reversal with such style.
Displaying tremendous viciousness.
Can he score the pin?
A kick out at 2.5.
Sami Zayn is looking very critical now.
Oh. Will it be?
And Sami Zayn evades. My word, that was so close. And Sami Zayn getting it done.
Shoulders are down.
Two, three.
And standing before you, your winner, folks, Sami Zayn.
Here is your winner, Sami Zayn.
Absolutely amazing.
We knew he felt he had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.